Hey, it's Greg here from Nevada Humane Society. I'm here with Frederico, and I am very, very thankful for all the health and safety of our staff and our wonderful animals that have found homes in this holiday season. And I'm also very thankful for all of our supporters that have donated so generously and, most importantly, have just adopted so many great animals this year. Thank you.
I'm grateful for the amazing staff in the clinic that provides invaluable medical care to all of the animals that come through the shelter.
I'm so thankful to work in a place that I can help dogs find their forever homes.
I'm thankful that we get to see animals come in nervous but leave happy.
So what I'm thankful for here is being able to find little 11-year-old cats like this of a nice home to finally go home and be happy at, because we know none of them are happy here, so we're trying to save as many lives as we can.
Hi, I'm thankful for being able to go out to the community and interact with them and show good face for the Humane Society.
I'm thankful for the opportunity to work for an organization that makes an effort to help the animals and our community as a whole.
I'm super thankful to work here at the Humane Society because I get to help animals like Tora here every day find their forever homes because they are so worthy of love.
Hi everyone, Megan Barancia, HR Director here. I just want to take a minute to say how grateful I am to work for an organization that has a mission that means so much to me. I love my role and the fact that I get to support the people that support these homeless animals that deserve a second chance at life. These guys do such a great job of caring for the thousands of animals that come through our shelter each year, and I appreciate them, and I appreciate all that we do for the community.